time for some Crash Bandicoot. You gonna grab the laptop and sit out here? Oh, okay. Oh, what's up, Man Over Mars? How you doing, man? How were the festivities yesterday? Sorry we weren't able to make it. Back to the grind tomorrow. Oh, oops. Oh, nice, dude. Compared to previous birthdays, which included both. That's good, man. I forgot to take a crash. They're covering my face. Alright. I couldn't resist, had to pick up a copy of this. Oh, for sure, dude. Oops. Get that out. Oh, yeah, I was kind of perusing on Twitch over the weekend, and Brunk went on to test your new PC, so I got to get a little sneak peek. He was playing, like, StarCraft or something, and since I was on there, he's like, oh, everything look and sound good? I'm like, dude, everything looks clean, so. Yeah, man, coming at you pretty soon. Yeah, me too. I'm excited to play this. Now that I have about 12, 15 hours into Witcher, I think this will be a nice in-between.
Determine the cause of past failures.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex. Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do. Failure again. Capture him.
Uh-oh. Okay. Is that where you're gone for a bit? Oh, okay. Yeah, to make her nauseous. Okay. Goldfish, that's good. She loves those too. Oh, cool. That's cool. Mangoes. Oh shit, oh no! That's not good. Booga. God damn, what the hell, dude? Shit.
Booga booga.
There we go. Jesus. I know, dude. Sure does. What? Oh, the pillows. Nice. Huh? Oh, the red ones, yeah. Oh no no! Oh no! I knew it. Jumped way too early.
Booga!
Booga! Booga! Oh sweet! Spin doctor. Oh fucking A, dude. I'm jumping way too early. Nice. Oh! That is the... Oh my god. Just freak out in those narrow paths. Damn it. Boxes. Go back for those another time. Is there another water bottle in here? I'll get it. Jungle rollers. Oops. Ooh. Hey, what's up, Shettles? How you doing, dude? Thanks for coming by. How's your Sunday been? Or how was your Sunday now that it's, like, pretty late over there for you? Oh shit, oh no. Ooh, Six Flags, nice dude. That sounds pretty solid. Stay away from that damn thing. What happened? Target? Oh. Oh, that'd be cool, Shettles, man. That'd be awesome. You gonna do, like, some zombies, some 2K, things like that? We can go tomorrow, man. Fuck! Hell yeah, Man Over Mars, you know what's up. Are you going to be going to your regular stream schedule next week, Man Over Mars? No, I'm playing this on PS4, Shettles. I picked up the Insane Trilogy. Zombies would be cool. I always love playing zombies. Mega Man tomorrow, alright. Back at it. I'm pretty pumped to see you play that again. Although it was really nice to see Metroid on your birthday. That was hella cool. Oh, that's right, those MagWest badges. Oh, cool, Shettles. Thanks for adding me. I'll hit you right back with that ad. And then we can hop on. Fuck. We can hop on some zombies together. We could do me, you, Knives, 300. Anyone else who has it? I don't know if Emilio has it. But if you have Friday the 13th, you can join us. We try and set something up weekly. Ah, shit. Fucking hell, dude. Actually, while this is up, I'm going to run and grab a quick bottle of water here. Oh, nice, Shettles. And, Mom, those, Man Over Mars is, a great, channel to tune into. Same with Shettles. I've caught a couple of Shettles' streams, and they were pretty fun, so. Good stuff, gents. Thank you. I think tomorrow I'm going to dive back into Witcher 3. I'm really having a good time with that game, so I want to keep it going. Fuck, dude, what the hell am I doing? I just need to be patient and wait for those skunks to fall down. Focus. Son of a bitch, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, one life left. Booga, booga. Oh shit. Didn't push forward enough. Checkpoint. Okay, so those ones didn't just blow up immediately. A little bit of a countdown there, I think I had 3 seconds before the dynamite exploded. Woohoo! Oh yeah, that's right, dude. You have to take off for handheld heroes doing Tailgater. Hopefully it won't take you. I think it won't take you too long to get back into the swing of things. At least that's the hope. I'm sure it won't take you too long, though. I believe it won't take you that long. Islands. Buster only first. Like in an effort to reacclimate yourself. Bump, 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 bump. Bum 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 bum. Oh, I see. Hold X to bounce there. That's true. Yeah, Buster only. Don't have to worry about cycling through. God damn. Oh, I still got it. Okay. Goodness. Come on, come on. No! There we go. Oh, you're Prestige Master? Nice, Shettles. I haven't played online multiplayer Black Ops since the second one, and I think I prestiged like three times. Only three times. Ooga booga. Oops. Be patient. But yeah, I'm super down to play zombies. Maybe not so much. Maybe the multiplayer matches. Depending on who's on. What the fuck? How do you take out this bastard? Yeah, I feel you on that, dude. If there's multiple of us on, I'm super down for that. I mean, that's why I picked up Friday the 13th to play with DP and Emilio. Had it just been myself, I wouldn't have picked it up. But yeah, with a group, it's hella fun to play those games. Out of 11 boxes. When did I miss? That one? Let's see. Oh, what? Still missing 9 boxes. Oh well. Can live with that for now. Weekend was cool, dude. Had a family birthday party to go to on Saturday. Had a lot to drink. Did the multiplayer Friday the 13th on Friday night. I didn't hop on yesterday. And then getting on some Crash tonight. Other than that, it was pretty chill. I hope the same for you, man. It was nice and relaxing. Not too hot out there for you. Although I'm sure that's how it is in the summertime, so. Ah, shit. Missed a bunch of mangoes. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, so nothing got ruined. That's good. But still, dude, that's horrible. Like a pipe leak from the house. Oh, the monkey. What's up, dude? How's it going, man? It was fun watching you and Cat play Golden Axe. That was super fun, dude. Mangoes. Booga. No, why did I do that? Oh no. Oh no. Wow, I wasn't even paying attention to that piranha or whatever that thing is. Goodness gracious. Oh! Not even fully on the leaf. Shit. Okay. Go. Lily pad sink, so let's hurry up through those. Ooh. Damn it. Lost the mask. Checkpoint. Yeah, bonus. How's the rest of your weekend, monkey? Good times. Hope it wasn't too hot for you down over there. It was nice and warm here. Ooh. 20 out of 20. Oh.
they're right here. Okay.
Cool.
I don't know.
That's good, man. I feel you, man. Had so much to drink yesterday at the family party that I was like in and out. I barely left the bed today. So I think a result of all that bumming around gave me a lot of energy now. So I hope I can sleep in a reasonable hour tonight. Because then back to work tomorrow. Back to the grind tomorrow. Age old saying, man, weekend's just too short. Oh, what the hell? Is this a boss fight? What the fuck? Should I wait for him to strike and then... That butt crack, dude. I had a feeling he was gonna hop on his belly. Papu popped. Actually, I wanna adjust this real quick. All the mangoes. Booga booga. Booga. Booga right in the middle, fuck. That didn't work out too well. Oh shit! Oh my god. Alright, gotta be careful here. I missed that thing. Crap. Ooh, okay, slowly. Damn, I think I missed. the other one. No, I got it. I think. I will find out. Oh, mangoes. Damn it.
What have we got?
Something up here. Yep. No, I want the mangoes. James said, bless you, Murph. Murph. James said, bless you. Because I won't. Okay. You like saying that it does it does sound far less religious. So James actually said bless you in Swedish, Murph. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Alright, I guess that let's try that again. It's gonna kill me if I just give up on it now. Oh, I know you will, dude. I refuse. Alright. Fucking A. Oh. What the hell, dude? I'm overshooting that. Obviously. There. Chill for a second and then boom. One out of three. What the hell? Oh yeah, dude, I forgot about my little Man Over Mars created emotes. Hell yeah. Spam the hell out of that. Yeah, dude, I'm gonna chat with you at work tomorrow about the one that you texted me on Saturday. That's it, Shadow. The vape life. It's actually, damn, I missed so many boxes. It's actually, an emote of the exact vape that I have. Even the colors and everything. Man Over Mars did it for me. And he'll be doing my other two as well. So we're gonna have a, meeting at work about it tomorrow to discuss, the next two that he's gonna be making. So if you guys need emotes, hit him up. Oh, dude, that Seamus Samus one is so good. Exactly, him or Josh. I didn't even know about hitting up Josh until later on, after figuring out that we could have emotes. So, but yeah, maybe you can split up the commissions between Josh and Man Over Mars. Oh shit! No! Oh, I'm about to die. I thought I could just chill and refill my vape real quick. Oops. Oh, he went. Oh, that's cool. Actually, I don't think I've caught one of Josh's streams yet. So I'll definitely try and pop in next time I see him on. Come to think of it, I don't know if I'm following him. I should do that, though. Thanks for bringing that up, because it reminded me. Oh, yeah, Def Monkey got his going. Have you submitted them for approval yet, Monkey? I don't know. I don't remember if I talked to you about that. I don't know if I saw you, that if you decided on what they were on the Discord. Oh, yeah, Shettles. If you tune into his creative streams there, he's a badass artist. Oh, you did? Nice, dude. Oh, she did? Oh, that's super cool, man. Can't wait to see it. Back up, son of a bitch. That's so cool that she drew it for you, dude. Come on, you can't just pummel over it. Oh yeah, I hit a checkpoint though. Oh nice dude, yeah. Check out his portfolio, some really good stuff. And tribesmen. Let me pass. Oh! He's up all my damn lives here. What the hell, dude? What the? Hell is happening? I can't like slow the hog down. Damn, down to six. Not good. Stupid fucking guy. Around the shield guy? Not over, okay. Ah! Jesus. Oh, well, no. So going around them is working, I just ran into him. So. obviously working a lot better. Woo! This one's a little bit of a tight squeak. That one's a bit rough. God damn it. Because I jumped first. Messed up his left to right pattern. Left. Yeah, dude, fuck. So far, 13 lives. Moment of truth. We can do this. Yeah. Keep continuing. Go around. Oh, how many lives do I have after continuing? 4. Okay. What the fuck, dude? God damn it, dude, so fucking close. Music's cool, though. Getting super acquainted with the music on this level. Only 2 boxes. That's surprising. Only $2 for 40 life, seriously, dude. That was ridiculous. It is, I'm having a great time with it. I'm glad I decided to just pick it up. I've been making good progress in my PS4 games, so all the physical copies I have, I've beaten them all. So, The Witcher was the last one, and this is a nice in-between, between this and retro games. I need to go back to Comic Zone. I got so fed up with just like the second level. Someone on chat was helping me, but I gave up and I moved to Earthworm Jim. Oh yeah, dude, you should. That'd be so much fun. That'd be great to see that on stream. Oh, fuck. Fucking turtle. Oh, I can jump on those guys. Cool. Oh, no! Go, go. Ooh. Didn't expect it to go that smoothly. Oh my god. Get through those flower things and the turtle kills me. Oh, stupid. Oh, I thought I was out of lives. Cool. Ooh. Bastard. Alright, monkey, good night, dude. Have a great one. Sleep well. Good day at work tomorrow. Back to that grind. Fuck. Oh. What am I doing? Let's get the mango. Oh, fuck. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. Come on, come on. There we go. Shit. An ooga booga. Ooga. Oh no! What the hell, dude? All those mangoes are tempting. Six more. Go for it. Oh, one more. Oh no. Okay. Oh my goodness. Must get it. Oh. Oh, nice. Yeah, the Discord and stuff, man. Ooh. That was a close one. Mm. Fuck. Yeah, definitely lots of game talk in that one.
Oh.
Get it? Oops. Back at it again. Oh no. Fucker. Bonus. No. Okay. Ooh.
Crying out loud.
Oh, damn it. Don't want to get those. See if I can get through it cleanly.
Come on, come on.
Get it. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, whew. Not all the way down this time. I think I got all of them, all the mangoes up there, I think. Yep, cool. fuck. Fuck, are you shooting me, turtle? You bastard. God damn it, too early.
What have we got?
At least a checkpoint. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, awesome. Need those for sure. Oh shit. Oh no. Should have just done the long press for the higher jump and gone straight over. Chill out here for a sec. No! I wonder if I can use the middle platform and skip over the third one. Probably not. See what happens. Maybe I just don't do any long presses. Oh, God. Damn it. that your phone? Oh, I thought that was Avery. Been a little too prickly there. Two lives. Wonderful. What the hell, dude? Oh no! Oh, whew. One more effing mango, dude. Come on, get it. Whew. Oh, what the hell was that? That was pretty cool. Didn't expect that. Ah, damn it. Oh, there's a booger. Oh no! Oh no! What the fuck, dude? Oh, yay, yay. How many lives do you have left? God damn, dude, really? These three.
Alright, so.
Oh. Wait, have I made it this? I can't remember. I don't think so. No. I'll remember these guys. Thank God. Missed 12 boxes. But the last one, I think I missed like 20. Oh, failing a bonus round doesn't cost life, so retry it. Alright, Man Over Mars. Good stuff, man. Have a good night. See you in the office tomorrow. Back to the grind.
What have we got?
Oh, fuck. Son of a... Oh, absolutely, dude. I am so pumped for that. Make sure the good luck and the cube face. See you at the office. Get through tomorrow and have a nice rest of the week, just like you said. Here. right back on here. Let's finish this level. No more stupid mistakes, please. Oh, fuck! As soon as I said that. Come on, dude. Oh, man. Oh. What the f- Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Just as frustrating as I remember playing the original one. Oh my god, shouldn't have even gone for that stupid thing. Get him now. Careful, jump. What the hell would that do? Ooh, bonus round. $30. Pattern to bounce on those boxes. Oh, fuck. Going to get through this one. Come on. What the hell? Damn it. We'll get through this. Focus. one life left?
Oh, I got two.
Oh, another one here. Sweet. No! I only missed two boxes. That's rather surprising. Direct attacks don't hurt him. Actually, I don't know. I kind of want to keep playing this tomorrow. I really should get some more time in The Witcher 3. I have to lead him over here. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. So maybe I bounce on those TNT boxes. That sucked. Cool. Oh no! On it too, man. Come on. Game over? Fuck. Do I retry at Ripperoo? Oh yeah, good. Okay. That's not so bad. I mean, still a pain, but not so bad. Crazy ass thing. Floating. What the hell, dude? Alright, let me give it a few extra seconds. They're rushing over me. Oh no. Too long. Obviously. Good. Start moving. The hat here.
form.
Oh, I look extra bald on here. I did just cut the hair, but I'm kind of warm. Yeah, cue ball. Still a little hair on there. Alright. Fucker, dude. God damn it. Difficult. Peru. What the hell? Oh my god, dude. Three hits. Get him one. The perspective here makes it extremely difficult. Right into the fucking water. Mm. with that one. I need to count it out. Fucking it. Ripperu is fucking killing me. Myself with it. This shit Ripperu is fucking killing me.
Game over.
Oh, come the fuck on.
Dude.
about to say, man. Freaking Ripperoo. I haven't done this yet. Oh, that's the auto save. Wait, what? Did I just load it? Son of a bitch. I think I did. Crap. Wait. Oh, okay, cool. Screw that Ripperoo boss. Wanna do that again. Wow. Oops. Let me get over there. Come on, man. Live. No, it's just box. I want that thing. Oh no! Oh no! You gotta be kidding me. Oh crap. No. These freaking bats, man. What the hell? Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Oops. Alright. Oh, the mangoes. Oh, fuck, dude, come on. Where do I can't hit him? In the front? Shit. Ooh. I really wanna kill him. Fuck, man. Get it. Oh, what the hell? Okay, so maybe jump on that first platform and then back over. Here. Okay. Like, oh shit. Oh no. Oh.
Game over.
I'm gonna take a quick break. Be right back. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's try this again. Oops. Put the hat back on. Felt weird. Probably be on for another 15 minutes or so, then I'm going to call it a night. Let's see how far we can progress. Ugh. Oh, fuck. Come on, dude. Really? Really? Oh shit, I thought I could sneak behind him there. Not a great start. Oh no! No, no, no. This one. Sloppy, but it worked. How the fuck, dude? Oh, okay, you gotta bounce on him. Okay. These you can bounce on too? Yep. I know that. Hell, man. Oh, come on. Slow down.
up.
Let him jump. Jump up. Oh no! God damn it! Another game over? What the hell, dude?
Game over!
And let's try it one more time. Did I miss one? I thought I had two up until this point. Damn it. That's your phone, right? Yeah, I thought it was her again. Way off. All the way down. Bats are gonna kill me here. Wait for it. Okay. Right.
done for sure there.
No! Oh, I did miss one. Damn it. Keep missing those bonus rounds. No, no, no. No. Crap.
What have we got?
God damn, dude. Come on.
What have we got?
Oh my god.
Game over.
Alright, I think that's good for tonight. Probably pick it up again tomorrow. If not, I'll do Witcher tomorrow. But let's see who's on. We can throw a host too. Let's see.